So it's time to harvest some of our zucchinis. Here we have a really big one. Here we have a quite large one. But today it's time for this big one. This one, it's time to cut off. And you do it quite simply. Scissor, and you cut it off here. As you see. Here. Like that. And always cut off the branch underneath after. So, this is our big grown zucchini.